I got a commitment from the Israelis and the President of Egypt that the crossing would be open. The highway had to be repaved because it was very bad shape. And I believe that within the next 24 to 48 hours, the first 20 trucks will come across with aid. Thank you.
Thank you.